most overrated electronic music artist, by the way, ever to exist of all time. It's so mediocre. To have it become so popular makes no